So we're just looking at the last move where we hooked and we came back and we did the uppercut from here. And then I had this movement from here, the tap from here, and the pull down from here. So we're working it off of a right, off a hook punch to the face. So I'm stepping in, I'm closing the distance here. I've got the headbutt happening here. As soon as I make the headbutt, and just on the other side, you'll notice that I've kind of trapped the hand here, boom, the headbutt from here. And all I do is, in the moment I make the headbutt, I collide the arm up into my body from here. Alternatively, if I have it leaning in, is I'll bring the hand up and uppercut into the face. Either way works for me, one of the two. I trap the arm this way from here, and I don't try to manipulate the arm. All I do is I turn my body this way. And as I turn my body, I slam into the face, hook them, and I pull the body down as I hit, like I would in cycle. I pull it down this way. I impact it from here. I stretch him out. I'm going to bring my hand around and slap a cuff on his from here. Big tap as he bends over. I'd like to come up here to get it, but I can't get it all the way up. So I need to turn my hips this way from here. I turn my hips up, I grab him from here. So there I've got that position. Now I have him up off balance, and I have him in full control. Let's go and work out.